Yeah, I'm back like a relapse, attacking your brain with this lyrical cocaine transmitting through your veins. But it's a little different, nope, it's not the same, cause I done found myself during the time I was away. Now the good guy is back and he's ready to play. But first, let me speak on this crap I see through my baby blue 7 days a week. It's true, people out here straight playing pretend, lying to themselves, pets, families, and friends. But nah, that ain't me. I bang my own drum loud and proudly, and it feels astounding being nobody but crazy old me.
Possible, possible, the illogical, probable. I'm diabolical, demolish all, I'm unstoppable, phenomenal. It's time for me to remind you all, creeping on the comeback, I'm about to be buzzing again, this time without the alcohol.
Now I've been pretty quiet, I haven't spoken a word in 5 years.
1,825 days, my mind just wasn't clear. Runaway train, no intentions to look back. Derail for a minute, but now I'm back on track. Yes, the lyrical serial killer, demented mind of a monster strike. You can never contend with the villain with lyrical venom, you can't handle the fight. This time around, no gimmicks, forget what you heard. Just call me by my name on my certificate of birth.
I keep trying to be Hulk, but I am not Hogan. See, I am just me, an endangered species. So why be a sheep when I can take lead? Life is too short to be in the fast or the slow lane. I'd rather gather stones for the road in my own lane. But can you dig it, you paleontologist? I'm out of your world, alienologist. Living in the boxes, living in stocks. People pleasing as a slave to their ways and thoughts. Yo, polar opposite and rare, yo, regular. Though you think you're cooler than a polar bear's pedicure.